Good Saturday morning, everyone. I just wanted to drop on real quick and let you know, as most of you know, in the whole wide world, that is, with this virus thing, we are having problems getting shipments in. They're coming in sporadically. Everything's not being filled because our supplier, where we buy our products, they have cut down their staff to just like a third of what they normally run because of the virus, so that they can keep everyone 6 foot apart when they're working and that kind of thing, and keep everyone safe. So with them doing that, then it's making our shipments be delayed, and sometimes 2 or 3 weeks at a time before we get one. And then sometimes we'll get one and it'll be partial kit or partial shipment, that kind of thing. So we're just having some problems. And I wanted to let you know, all of you that are members of our e-club kit, that some of you have already got your April e-club kit shipped out. We shipped as many as we could with the product that we had, and then we're supposed to have more product in this next week to complete the orders. This is not everything that's in the kit. There's still some things that we haven't got yet that should be here this next week. So I am sorry to say, and I apologize. I've had the items on order for over a month, but with all of this virus and things going on, I hope you can understand that it's just been delayed. But this is basically some of the product that will be in the kit. Of course, there's a couple of other things that's not here that I can't show you, but the main thing is this I Love Spring. And even though we're going through all of this mess with the virus, there's still going to be some beautiful products that's going to be coming your way. We are getting them out just as soon. If we get a little package in that just has 4 items in it that'll complete the kit, we're sending those four out. So some of you may get your kits this next week. We're just kind of going down the line and sending what we have. But others of you, it may be next week before you see your kits go out. And like I said, I do apologize. It's beyond our control. We can't help it. And all of you people who have signed up new, this is not our norm. You can check with any of the other people that are on our kit club. This is not the normal. Normally, on the 6th of every month, we get the kits out that day. And it's been that way for over a year now, ever since we started our kits. But you know, this is an unpredictable time with everything, so it's a little bit out of our control. We can't control it, and I appreciate that our supplier is taking precautions to keep their employees safe, so I understand that totally. But you can see a little bit of what's going to be in your kit right here. This is the, let me get where I can see it. So this is the mustard seed that's going to go with your kit. I had a couple of people ask, could I put some of the smaller inks in the kits again? So we're going to try to add those in a couple of times, you know, maybe every other month or so. And then the beautiful Nuvo glitter drops. And this is in Yellowbird. That's a very pretty, and it'll go with your kit. And then, of course, you get your solid cardstock. You get your zipper bag, you get your dots, enamel dots, and then you get a pack of ephemera that has some beautiful ephemera in there. And then you get a watercolor pad. This is a whole watercolor pad, and it is 15 sheets, I believe. Yes. 5x7, you get one of those. And then there's a couple of other things that I don't have here that I can't show you. So that may be just be a little surprise for you. But we appreciate your patience. We appreciate your prayers for everybody concerned. We're sending out prayers for all of you, that all of you stay safe and well during this time. And we will talk to you guys later. Thank you so much for being part of our e-club kit. And if you're not a member of our e-club kit, there's a link directly below that you can click on and go over and become a member. And each month you will get a brand new fresh kit that looks something like this, but each month it'll have some different product in it, and it'll always have stash builders, things that you can put in your stash and it will build up your stash. So it's just a good way to get product and to get a variety of things and things that actually go together and match up. All right, we will talk to you guys later. Love you all. Bye-bye.